going to read a poem called The Banquet. You fill me, yet when I look for myself, I have room for more. I have all of myself. How can this be that I am completely satisfied, as though I have eaten luxuriously, but still hunger for you? How can you be inside me, but not devoured? In every pore of me, but I am not satiated, nor do you disappear, but spring up anew like summer corn. This is a deep mystery of love. I empty myself into you. My pocket is full of chocolate kisses, a magic pocket that never runs low on love. I need holes for you to sew that are never sealed. You mend and minister to me. The wound is just so, not too painful, but fresh and calling for balm. Were I to heal, what would there be for you to soothe? So, love makes just enough pain, just enough sorrow, that we still need one another's strength. Here it is, then, my love. We stumble towards one another. We catch, sometimes fall, but mostly stay on the path. We make good meals from little or nothing. A small garden vegetable. Some seasoning from the garden shelf. And somehow it becomes an endless feast.
Mm-hmm.